Spirits rule the ethers. A fallen warrior, neglected by the Valkyries. The poor man suffered a great deal before dying.
I do not know such a man.
He was betrayed and murdered by those who denied his friendship, just as you deny him now.
Hold there! I'm not your enemy!
Darkness must reign, and you must fade within it!
You will not be taken by a demon.
best not to draw attention. Go, Zulin.
Go!
I must be careful now.
Hey! You're finished.
Can't see me, right?
Not getting away.
Oh, no.
Murdering heathen!
This one's ours!
Shouldn't be seen here. The hood should work.
We have the advantage.
Come here! Come here a moment.
Here.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. Much better. All done?
What have you got?
Nothing more to...
I must take my leave.
Take care!
What do you see, Sunan?
Hi, Eivor! Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you. I have something that may interest you.
Not even Grandfather has caught one of these! I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter! We've been looking for this fish for a long time! Only a true fisherman could catch this one. Thanks for the fish.
Can you remind me what-
We're fishermen, my granddad and me, and we could help with anything you need. Bring us fish you find out there, and-
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Come back soon.
Thank you. Thunin, guide me.
Lord, forgive not these men their trespass.
Feel stronger already.
Lord, forgive not these men their trespass.
Did you kill these men?
These defilers killed themselves by despoiling this sacred ground. God told me the full tale. Then he told me to chastise them. And he has told me much about you, too.
Stand down, Saxon.
I mean you no harm.
May God strike you down!
Tell me again, what did your god say about me?
My god names you the Grower Devil. And he sends out his angels to find you and to kill you. And then they will fling you into the pits of hell, demon.
Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Huh. Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Sending it now.
Thank you. Getting cold.
Feet!
Fear, please. We'll die without blood meat.
What troubles you, friend? Why won't the seer answer your call?
I know not, but without her drafts, my family is doomed.
The door is locked. Nobody's stirring within. Better look around. Blood leading away from the house. Something's amiss. Butterflies. Someone has lost a lot of blood.
I bear this pain with grace, Freya. But please, show me a sign.
You have my thanks, kind one.
Your wounds are grave. Should you not rest in bed? I'll carry you home.
It is no wound, but the blood is mine. I made the potion. Freya's blessing, to help the crops grow.
Blood mead.
Good. You know of it. From my pain, life springs. Please, help me to the clearing. The field needs the blood mead.
There's a farmer at your house who needs it as well. She waits desperately for your return.
Oh, no. But my fields. If I fail in my task, the harvest is doomed. Please, bring me to the next bloodstone.
Seer.
The pain surges. But I must finish the ritual.
I could take her to the next bloodstone. She could finish the rite. Or I could bring her back to her house where the farmer waits. Here's the place. Are you strong enough to finish the ritual?
I am. Though I must rest. Then I will chant and sow the blood mead. A task I must perform alone.
I understand. What else can I do?
You've done enough, and for that I thank you. But return in a few days and see the ripening fields.
I shall. Farewell, Seer.
May the gods watch over you, kind one. Farewell. I call upon you, Freyr. Blessed brother to Freya, I plead with you, O Vanir, leave a bounty where my blood mead falls.
I should be cautious around here. Thunder here. Crew's health.
Ah! cowards already this bad.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Got to get it out. Thank you.
This statue has three large slits. Something may fit here. A knife or a dagger.